Let's move on. Van Buren hosting New Riegel and Tiffin Columbian. Blue Jackets, Black Knights up first. Van Buren up 3-0 in the third, runner on second. But Sarah Dishon goes down swinging. Go to the top of the fourth inning. Kyla Foltz fools the Blue Jacket batter. Van Buren would go on and get the victory over New Riegel. 5-1 the final. Blue Jackets would beat Columbian 4-3. And I'm getting the feeling that Van Buren and Columbian just couldn't get that game in.